prophecy foretold. Very well.
Huh?
Where's this then?
Oliver, look!
Oh no. I've got a bad feeling about this.
She's changing.
Cassiopeia, you can't destroy the world. I won't let you. Thank you. Start over. It may not be perfect, but nothing is. So you make the best of what you've got. When things go wrong, you have to try and make them right. All about
life.
Even when you're all alone, you can't give up. Sooner or later, someone's sure to come along. I met P, didn't I? And she... well, she's a part of you.
Mm-hmm. And I met Oliver. Oliver, you're my friend.
No, P. Life's never perfect. It's always changing. Meetings, farewells, happy times, sad times. You take things as they come. And you keep on going. That's just how it is.
You're so kind, Oliver. But Oliver, don't be angry with Cassiopeia. She was so sad. She didn't know what to do. That's why I was born. But now you've made her better, and that means I don't have to look after her anymore.
Huh?
Oliver, I have to go now. Bye-bye. Thank you for everything, Oliver.
This must be...
the real Cassiopeia.
Pleased to make your acquaintance. I am Queen Cassiopeia, as I was long ago. I will be forever in your debt. You have restored me to my true self. I heard your words, and now I can begin to live again. Thank you, Oliver.
What's going on?
We are the Zodiacs, the council that decides the fate of the world.
The Zodiacs? But didn't you just imagine them?
No. This has nothing to do with me. Can they have become real?
That is correct. We have slipped the reins of your magic.
The ruddy cheek! Get back in her head, you rotters!
Is this a declaration of independence?
This is all my fault. Run from here!
No way! We're staying right here. You don't have to do this alone. We can defeat the Zodiacs together.
Thank you. Here we go.
Thanks to you, I feel the urge to live again stirring in my heart. You have given me hope, the strength to overcome sadness.
It's time for a fresh start, Your Majesty.
She's not wrong. Give the world a try and keep your chin up, all right?
Yes, and let the past stay in the past.
Too right. That's what her old man would have wanted, innit?
Indeed. But first, I must make amends to the people of this world for all that I have done.
Of course, but take things one step at a time.
I will. And my first step shall be flowers.
Flowers?
Yes, I shall fill this palace with their beauty. I want to see smiling faces. I want to make everyone happy just as they once were. This world shall bloom.
You can do it, Your Majesty. I just know you can.
And I want you to see it. To see the world you saved.
Could've won.